In mathematics and physics, n-dimensional anti-de-Sitter space is a maximally symmetric Lorentzian manifold with constant negative scalar curvature. Anti-de-Sitter space and de-Sitter space are named after Willem de-Sitter, professor of astronomy at Leiden University and director of the Leiden Observatory. Willem de-Sitter and Albert Einstein worked together closely in Leiden in the 1920s on the space-time structure of the universe. Manifolds of constant curvature are most familiar in the case of two dimensions, where the surface of a sphere is a surface of constant positive curvature. A flat plane is a surface of constant zero curvature, and a hyperbolic plane is a surface of constant negative curvature. Einstein's general theory of relativity places space and time on equal footing, so that one considers the geometry of a unified space-time instead of considering space and time separately. The cases of space-time of constant curvature are the de-Sitter space, Minkowski space, and anti-de-Sitter space. As such, they are exact solutions of Einstein's field equations for an empty universe with a positive zero or negative cosmological constant, respectively. Anti-de-Sitter space generalizes to any number of space dimensions. In higher dimensions, it is best known for its role in the ADS-CFT correspondence, which suggests that it is possible to describe a force in quantum mechanics, like electromagnetism, the weak force or the strong force, in a certain number of dimensions with a string theory where the strings exist in an anti-de-Sitter space, with one additional dimension.